Friends, there are two items we'd like to highlight in this shopping area of the store. First of all, this wonderful shop is a frequent stop for those who love to quilt. We carry a nice selection of quilt kits and quilt supplies, and you'll find quilt pieces, quilt and craft 2-pound packs, 3-pound variety packs, quilt pattern kits, fat quarters, and batting. Our product comes from a little company called Quilt King, named after the owner, whose last name is King, out of Liberty, Kentucky. And we have a lot of repeat customers because they are so pleased with the quality and selection. The other item we want to mention is a beautiful line of canvas wall art. They say a picture is worth 1,000 words, so we're not sure how to begin to tell you about these pictures. But we'll try. Imagine yourself out of the city, driving down a dusty road in the country, maybe into farmland, where the land is flat or gently rolling and mostly green, everywhere you look. You've left the busyness and tenseness of your week behind you, and you stop thinking about what you didn't get done today or what you have to do tomorrow. You see old brick buildings and farmhouses with quilt patterns painted on the side, front porches with rocking chairs and American flags, and laundry lines with clean white sheets flapping gently in the wind. Big dogs are spending a lazy day in the grass, and nearby a small child pumps water into a pitcher that's nearly too big for her to hold, and you watch as the water gushes out of the spout. A bright red cardinal is perched on a fence post. Tall trees reach upward and outward, spreading branches to provide the shade for a cool afternoon and a drink of lemonade. You see outhouses and churches and drive over a covered bridge. There's a windmill spinning off in the distance. It just plain feels good to be out in the country. Can you picture it? Well, these are the scenes we're talking about, captured in this line of canvas wall art, many by renowned artist Billy Jacobs. They come in a variety of sizes and scenes for you to take home and enjoy. We hope you'll stop in and see for yourself.